talk about perfect timing, eh? I said I could get a celebrity here, and Jimmy Boston has just been arrested. If you break him out, you'll have to come to the club. Oh, what are you waiting for? Go, go!
And generous tithing have come through. They can't incarcerate me. I'm on a hit TV show. You've got to get away from the police. Social media will crucify me.
I'm guessing you don't want a back rub. How can I help? Can't handle the heat, my friend? Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
Yes! Oh, what an adrenaline rush. We did it. Well, guess I owe Laszlo a solid now. He won't stop DMing me. Hey, let's go see what the palace is all about. I can't believe you can get arrested for not paying taxes. I tithe 10% to the Upsilon program. I've done my part. Those cops only arrested me because they hate my lifeguard show. Cops are all wannabe actors, you know. Did you ever hit up Masonette 9 in Liberty City? That place was slamming. Well, the bouncer Louise was really moody. I haven't been out in ages. I'm usually home memorizing my lines. I act a lot. Solomun's in residency, huh? That should be pretty amazing. To be put on the map. Hey, I really appreciate the whole thing with the cops. Keep it on the DL, huh?
Give me some whoop whoop.
It's the one and only Jimmy Boston on the floor. Jimmy Boston, out of a cop car and into our club. If that's not a story that gets people coming here, I don't know what is.